in the top 10 in the points right now. Good second place in Clark County the other night.